I want you to please, let me have your attention. I would like to have a quiet state in Morganton right now with the people that are here. Those that are standing, please remove your hats. Those in the back, please stand and remove your hats. At this time, calling on Pastor Timothy Fortune, the senior pastor at Horizon Church, a native Morgantonian, to lead us with our invocation. And immediately following Pastor Timothy will be Michelle Fortune, his wife, will lead us with our national anthem. And she is a Morganton native, and she works for Carolina Healthcare in Charlotte also.
Let us bow our heads and pray tonight. Father, we bless you and honor you and thank you for this evening. Thank you for this opportunity that we have to come out as Americans, Father, and as people who were born here and live in the surrounding areas, Lord, just to have a good time, to enjoy the festivities, to enjoy the music, the food, and all that's going on here. We thank you for that, Father, because we know that every good thing comes from the Father above. Lord, we thank you for those men and women who have served and who are serving tonight to give us this freedom that we have to be able to do this, Lord. We pray your blessings upon them and upon their families, and we thank you for them. Thank you for their sacrifices. Thank you for the men and women who worked hard to put on this event tonight. May you bless them. And Father, we honor you tonight and all that you do. You are great, and you are greatly to be praised. In Christ's name, amen.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
was still